problems during the first many hours after foaling. As much as possible, the mare and the foal shouldn't be disturbed. Numerous maras are veritably defensive of their foals, and someone will probably have to hold the mare while another person attends to the foal's requirements, similar as removing mucus, touching its hooves, cognizance, nose, and other body corridor, as well as tapping on its bases and generally rubbing it each over.